There, you guys are getting me fired. We are talking about fur.
Think
about first, considering I was the very first man to ever cash in his money in the bank car, where I defeated not only Roman Reigns, but Roman Reigns. Speaking of Brock Lesnar, a little over a week ago, Brock Lesnar and myself went one on one on one on one on one. I did exactly what I said I was gonna do. I walked in and I walked out. I may go down on Brock Lesnar. I may go down as one of, if not one of, if not the greatest, if not WWE World Heavyweight Champion of all. I don't
mean to interrupt you, but I do mean to interrupt you. Because you're an arrogant Hall of Famer. All the jackass that have held that chair you proclaim to be the greatest ever? Irving. Well, I agree. I think you're a Hall of Famer. Don't worry. I'm not gonna ask you to do a damn thing of damn about it. Damn, because damn, as I asked you last week, you tuck belly ran like a yellow tailed cow.
Boy, I got the juice. I got the juice. Boy, I got the juice. Boy, I got the